The government has been forced to introduce the 2017 supplementary budget based on the challenging economic times the country is going through. The NEC cleared the supplementary budget, which is expected to be tabled in the next parliament sitting. Prime Minister O'Neill expressed confidence in the mini-budget, which aims to balance the budget proper. The initial 2017 budget plan of close to 13 billion Kina was based on commodity prices for exports and revenue generation. The Prime Minister says they will adjust and reprioritize expenditure to cut down on cost wastages. The government will continue to finance the priority areas of healthcare, education, infrastructure, law and order, and economic empowerment for the people. The Prime Minister says funding will continue for the DSIP and PSIP programs. Prime Minister O'Neill explains that the provinces and districts will get only 2 million kina, with the balance to be paid over the term of this parliament. Bradley Gregory, NBC National News, Port Moresby.